and Derek lost their 10-month-old son to gun violence. Imagine feeling like your entire world just crumbled. The journey begins.
On their social media, because we don't do that. What we scared for?
That business became more and more of my time, but I also had to tend to my other businesses. So with this Boss Up conference, it really made me want to share my kind of experience and kind of things I do, because I feel like everybody has a boss inside of them. You know, everybody can figure out how to get to the next level.
I'm so overwhelmed here today. I mean, this is what I really. This is what I live. I live positive, progressive people.
You can't try to change other people if you're not willing to change yourself.
Amen.
So here are a few ways to work towards change. So I had to come up with a strategy, and he told you that this relationship is built on prayer. I'm telling you, when we got together, I was 19, he was 17, so it's like we grew up together, right? Keen enough to understand, to pay attention to those moments, to see that he was changing. Right, but only because I was changed.
Student loan, then the interest rate is so high. So I told Angela, I said, I want to give back to our community. I want to show people how to buy and sell real estate with no money down. I have a mentor that coached me, named Don Jacob. He'll coach me how to buy real estate. The house I'm living in, you guys, I live in a 6-bedroom, 3-bedroom, and an acre of land. And you know what? Guess how much money I put down? $20.
Why this happened? Because, you know, a couple of years ago, 2008, I lost my son in a shootout. So, I mean, this is a situation in life, being, you know, in the street, we're in the street, and to be here today is a whole breakthrough for me.
Like he said, our mission started back in 2008 when we lost our 10-month-old son to gun violence since his death. So we wanted to present to you today the Think Before You Act campaign, the sign that you see here in front of the podium, because a lot of violence is going on today. We're in this role, we're enraged, people getting shot and killed, people just not thinking. But they're just living in the moment and they're making mistakes.
Hello, how y'all doing? Y'all right? God is good? God is good?
If you're down, then we'll be quiet.
Okay, yeah.
No, I'm from my brother, Duke. That's my people, low. You know, it's my brother, you know, that's my little nephew, and I can say it's just love. And I love this Black Power here. Y'all continue to make this Black movement.
The next Boss Up Visual Award, I think we're going to do this every year. We're going to do the Boss Up Visual Award. This is the first annual Boss Up Visual Award. And I could not kick it off without giving my partner, my sister, Angela Amazing Tate, the Boss Up Visual Award, because she really brings it. And she really is a boss.